Neața, neața, și bine v-am găsit la nou episod din Days Gone. Cred că o să jucăm astăzi, nu foarte mult, vreo 2 ore așa. Și o să continuăm povestea. Pentru că data trecută, în episodul anterior care l-am făcut, am raidat câteva nesturi de zombie și am curățat cimitirul, care e locația mea preferată din joc. Și am mai fost pe alte părți și am făcut curățenie pe acolo și am jucat și din story puțin și am ajuns destul de departe. Nu știu la ce punct sunt, nu știu unde se termină story-ul, nu știu ce se va mai întâmpla, dar rămâne să vedem în episodul de astăzi, pentru că m-am trezit și acum dimineață și am zis hai să bag și eu un gameplay din ceva. Și neavând ce să aleg altceva, am ales Days Gone pentru că nu l-am terminat jocul și aș vrea să-l și termin dacă se poate. Și să mă ocup de alte jocuri după aia care o să se mai lanseze. Și până nu știu ce să zic. Abia aștept să jucăm și să dăm drumul la gameplay. Hai să vedem. Ultima salvare era pe la cimitir, nu? Da, autosave. Aici am salvasem, nu? Da. Încarc ultima salvare și le dăm bice. Am făcut curățenie aici la cimitir, am curățat toate nesturile de zombie cu ochiul cu vai în episodul anterior pentru că nu găsesem toate nesturile. Și după aia m-am orientat un pic și m-am uitat și după al treilea nest pentru mine a fost bătaie de cap. Și l-am găsit destul de greu pe harta. Și acum suntem clear în zona asta. Nu mai am ce să mai fac mari lucruri. Cred că se mai spawnează încă zombie în cimitir. Dar nu mai sunt așa mulți cum erau înainte. Că reveneau de la nesturile alea, reveneau de la sursele alea de... Mai este o văgăună pe aici, pe în cimitir, unde se spawnează hoarda de zombie. Bun, suntem la cimitir. Apare să fie clear acum cimitirul. Uite că se mai spawnează lupii, se mai spawnează diverse, dar e bine că se spawnează inamici. Că dacă nu erau inamici, era nașpa. Dacă nu aveai inamici deloc jocul, era nașpa. Dacă avem 16% de benzină, mamă. Este să vedem unde putem să mergem. Cannot fast travel. Bike has insufficient fuel. Trebuie să găsim niște fuel pe aici. Luăm niște fuel, băgăm fuel acum. Da, motocicleta asta, cum a zis Mickey, un prieten meu. Fute-te în gât, te fut.
Mă, să aibă și ochii, hă?
Ca mulți sniperi pe aici, în pădure.
Murderers and thieves. Someone's just... No!
What the hell is he doing just running around like that?
Yeah! Kill him!
Take him down!
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you. Take it in. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon, Deacon St. John. Now just keep running, stay off the road.
Да. da, motocicleta asta e un fel de bobber, cum a zis Mickey acum ceva timp. Bobber este o combinație între dirt bike și și cruiser.
Complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now, be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
This time, I need you to plant one of those trackers on their helo. They're a chopper.
I know what a helo is, O'Brien.
And you better have something for me.
I got someone I trust working on it. No soon.
Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
Clear.
Come on, all guys, clear. Just gotta clean out.
Perimeter's clear.
Can't let them see me. So what the hell are you boys doing here? Got it. O'Brien, tracker's set. I should be getting telemetry.
What you told?
Copy that.
Hold.
Yes, we're reading it loud and clear. O'Brien out.
Yeah, you're welcome, O'Brien.
This'll take.
You're always complaining.
Mamă, mamă. De unde să știu că era ăla acolo? Hai că dau skip la asta, nu mă enervează deja.
We could be friends now, can't we?
Back in the lab, have a theory. I'm sure sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just ask him. I see things too. It wasn't always a crime.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. So some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting.
God damn it, something down there!
In particular, a large camp at
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Must have got the police and got them.
Yeah.
The Bible? Now they're reciting Bible verses.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
That must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Don't. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here.
Wasn't even my turn.
Spots me.
Blame the CEO. Toilet with the CEO.
Combuzzer. Okay.
O'Brien. O'Brien, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out. O'Brien. Damn it. I got tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien. Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Never mind, just suck it up. What the fuck is happening, man?
How's it going, brother?
A leak. I don't know much.
Seems like he's getting better.
Locate Lynchman. Ok, dar ce e cu FPS-ul ăsta în pana mea? Ar trebui să am FPS-ul clear. Stai așa. Facem un save game aici. Gata. Mai că mă duc și eu la o țigară în pana mea. O să mai lungesc, o să mai trag un pic de timp ca să treacă timpul mai repede. Că nu vreau să joc așa multe ore azi și e 6:30, cât zici, m-am apucat la 5. 6:30, da. Hai, brâvă. Așa, hai că am revenit. Da, trebuie să-mi fac aprovizionarea la motor. Stai așa. Mergem la mecanic.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
O, am 5000.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
Tras pe volumul. Abia.
Mike's looking pretty busted.
Ia să văd cum fac să-mi fac fuel tank mai mare.
That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
Top speed-ul.
Later, Deke.
Hey, hold on.
Mamă, s-au de mișto acum. Mi-am pus motor mai mare.
My day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Okay. Let's see.
Okay, topo fisica. Am maceta. Am maceta. Ce să vedem ce avem aici. Bandage. Ia să vedem. Putem să ne facem. Să ne facem bandaje, e bine. Dacă putem să ne facem bandaje, e în regulă, frate. Oh, ce ar trebui să fac aici?
Ok, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Oh, shit, there he is! Vince, man, come on! No, no, you're not gonna get away.
L-am accidentat.
How's it going, Lynch man? What, is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you!
Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with a shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Rick's gonna send some men for you to tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself. Hey, Ricky, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
No, I didn't see him. Let's see what I can do.
All right, we'll bring him in. Lost Lake out.
See you, Lynch man. How's the arm?
No, about 50% there. Is this how you like it? Seriously though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Eddie said. Jesus. My finger, Jesus, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hands just come up.
What's here?
Flex it. And...
it's alright.
Anyway.
Open it up.
I gotta get going. This got me on farm duty. To see if I can pay off the damn pain meds that Addy has me on. Later.
Hey, I got a job for you.
You got a job for me.
Yeah.
Seriously, where are we headed?
North.
Ricky, I don't have time for your crap any more than schizos.
Come on, I'll show you.
Walk with Ricky, okay.
I didn't do anything.
About how if we seal the caves here, we can stop the hordes.
Never said it would stop them. Maybe slow them down. Look, are you going somewhere with this?
Yeah. I just thought that maybe you decided to stay. I mean, not just because of Boozer, but because you wanted to help.
Is that what you thought? Hey, back in the day, I did my share of runs.
You did, but never anything more than that, and you know it. So now you're helping Iron Mike seal the caves? What did you want me to think? A few weeks back, we lost him. Fine, okay. Let's go.
Look, Ricky, I gotta ask you. The other night, the infirmary.
Would I have shot you in the face? No.
Really? Oh. Good look in your face, you...
I would have taken you outside first and then shot you in the face.
Okay, so you wouldn't, you know, want to get blood all over the infirmary.
Uh-huh, exactly. If we get an early start, we can get back before...
Just follow the route that I marked on your map. There's some marauder camps up there we want to stay away from.
Yeah, got it.
So how did you end up out here? I never asked you.
Same as everyone, I guess. When shit went down, I was 100 miles from home. The time I got back, everyone was gone.
Where are you from?
I grew up in a little town outside of Portland. Work in the city, couch surf, go home on weekends.
Big city.
Yeah, right. Only in Oregon.
What was it like over there? I mean, how did you get out?
I don't know. Luck, I guess. The roads were backed up all the way down the coast. One giant parking lot.
Well, that Mavali was a war zone. Everything happened so fast. I told my friends to get out when I left. I don't think they listened to me.
I heard they nuked it.
Portland? Yeah, I heard that too. Don't think it's true. We'd be feeling the fallout, right?
Yeah. So, you and Addy.
You got a problem?
Me? No. Come on. I didn't know. You rode with us a long time. I guess it never came up.
I was like you. Seemed like, I don't know, keeping your distance was just a good way to stay alive.
Okay, look, I shouldn't have asked. None of my business.
That's why I'm at the camp. You know, chance to live a normal life again.
Good luck with that.
It's nothing serious. Me and Addy?
It didn't look that way to me.
Yeah, well, things happen fast these days. You know what I mean?
You didn't ask. I wanted to tell you something.
Joe.
Look, I appreciate you going to bat for me. For me and Boozer. With Iron Mike, I mean.
Wow, you are getting soft.
Fuck off.
You've never thanked me for anything.
Yeah, well, maybe I never had any reason to.
Okay. So where'd you and Iron Mike go the other day?
Wait, you said that he already told you about it.
He was pretty tight-lipped. I've known Iron Mike a long time. To be honest, I don't think I've ever seen him so, I don't know, depressed. Where'd you go?
Sherman's camp.
I heard that place was a freak show.
It is, but we didn't have much of a choice. I had an idea about sealing the caves to keep the hordes from coming through. He knew where the mining claims office was. We picked up some maps. He's going to track down some explosives.
Your radio must be broken. Almost sounded like you volunteered for some shit.
I'm riding with you now, aren't I? Jesus.
He just wanted out of marsh duty.
Okay, you got me.
So what happened? Something happened.
Nothing, Ricky. Nothing happened.
You didn't say anything?
No. Nothing happened. And no, Iron Mike didn't say anything. Like I said, he's a pretty tight-lipped guy. All right, dam's coming up. Take it slow near the gate. No idea who or what might be living there.
Got it.
Well, looks clear.
Are you expecting trouble?
Yeah, always. And if we run into any, we're gone.
All right, come on. I want to check the outflow.
Where are you going?
Down here. Hey, this isn't right. There should be more water flowing out right there.
Yeah?
Yeah, and you hear that?
What?
Exactly. If the turbines were running, you'd be able to hear the hum of the lines from here. Oh. What happened there?
Oh. Same thing that happened to all the bridges. Smart men in uniforms decided blowing them up to keep the hordes from coming in.
Hordes of refugees or hordes of freaks?
Oh, you figure men like Copeland? Probably both.
All right, come on, I want to check something out. Come here, touch this. Come on. Okay. You feel anything?
No.
Exactly. If more water was flowing, the turbines would be vibrating. Come on.
Oh,
Up this way. We're going all the way up to the top, up there.
Following you.
See these pipes? They're called the penta. Water pressure builds up from the reservoir and is pushed down through those pipes, concentrating the force of the flow, which goes right through to the turbines.
How the hell do you know all this stuff?
I had two older brothers who were always fixing cars and shit with my dad. He got me a job at Boeing when I was only 17. I was going to school part-time to become a mechanical engineer when shit went down.
Did you ever see him again? Your dad, brothers?
No. Come on, over here.
I just barrage.
Let's fix this house. Hmm. Well, this is gonna be fun.
So now wait. Wait, what's going on? What are you doing?
We only rode together a few months, but in all that time, I never saw you volunteer for anything. One of us has to jump down there and clear the intake. So, I'm up. Oh, but you can stand and watch. Okay. Oh, it's now or never. Let's go.
Yeah, it's pretty mucked up. I think I can clear it, though. Run back down to the turbine. See if it's vibrating at all.
You feel that vibration?
Yeah, but the power lines are still dead.
What? Man, well, it couldn't be that easy, right? All right, come on, let's check out the transformers.
So, your dad and your brothers, what happened?
I don't know. On my way back, I tried calling over and over. I always got a busy signal. By the time I reached the house, it was deserted. The entire neighborhood was deserted. There were flyers everywhere, evacuation orders. I went to the closest refugee camp, but it was overrun. Everyone was dead. Freaks were everywhere.
Jesus, Ricky, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, it was a long time ago. But these are the ones feeding the lines going south.
All right, any idea what's wrong with them?
No, not a clue. Okay. Well, it might be a short in the turbine junction boxes, so let's just go down and check it out. Okay?
All right. So, what's with you and Schizo? I mean, it seems like you're always on the verge of ripping his throat out.
A few months back, Eddie and I caught him hiding outside our cabin while we were vaping.
What? He's a peeping Tom.
I told him if it happened again, he'd find out that my gun is bigger than his.
Jesus. You know, if Addie was there, Schizo probably wasn't looking at you.
It was all I could do to stop her from neutering the bastard.
Ouch.
Right? Never piss off a woman who knows how to use a scalpel. Here, boost me up.
Okay, got it.
Here, I got the gate. Come on, junction room's right around here. Oh, God, what is that smell?
Freaker nests. From the smell of it, more than a couple. Stay close. How many Molotovs you got with you?
Enough.
Okay. Remember the drill. You light him up, I knock him down.
It's been a while, but I remember.
Time to burn.
Там где фрикарная стул?
Good?
Yeah. They really don't like visitors much, do they?
Well, can you blame them?
Whew. Well, they better get used to this shit. You know what? As of today, I'm claiming this for Lost Lake Camp.
Power to the people.
All right. Let's check the junction boxes and get the hell out of here. This is it. You ready?
Yep.
Yes! Houston, we have power.
Nice work.
Oh, I couldn't have done it without you.
Come on, let's find something to block the door in. I don't want to have to come back up here every month to clean this shit out.
Wait, you're gonna be here in a month?
What? No, I don't know. Just
Jesus. I'm just fucking with you, Deep. Come on. So, why'd you ask about my dad and my brothers?
I don't know. You never mentioned him before, so, you know, I'm sorry if it's something you didn't want to talk about.
Oh, it's fine. In fact, it reminded me of something I wanted to ask you, back when we were riding together.
Okay, Ricky, Riggy, not now. You can ask me later.
No, hey!
Come on.
Hey, you never asked, why I stopped riding with you and Boozer.
Was I supposed to ask? I already knew why. Iron Mike's bullshit. God, Ricky, do we gotta do this now?
We had been riding together for, I don't remember, a couple months.
Okay.
There was this one night, and I remember it really clearly. It was snowing outside, and Boozer was snoring. Remember how he used to snore? I swear, I thought he was gonna bring a horde down on us,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, pretty much hasn't changed.
Anyway, you thought everyone was asleep, and you were sitting outside by yourself, like you always did, and you were staring at something. You didn't sleep the whole night. Let me see the photo, Dee. Come on, please. This is when I knew.
What'd you know, Ricky?
That I didn't want to end up.
Ok, povestea lungă. Schipuim. Mi-a dat cocktail molotov pe mine, bă, ești nebun, ce cu am văzut caz asta de ripări?
you been attacked?
Oh, far north, aren't you? Not going to get too far away from Harlow's, do you? Oh, we just leave you here to bleed out, huh? Make all the freaks out here happy, yeah? Huh? Isn't that what you want?
Listen to me. We're from Lost Lake. We have a dream.
You can all just go straight to hell. Huh?
There we go.
La o parte de aici.
I think that's the last of them.
What the hell are they
amped up on? No idea. Back in the day, dealt with a few tweakers who acted like that. I think they're on PCP or whatever that other shit is.
Oh, bath salts. Remember? That was becoming a thing before everything went down.
Right, yeah. Come on, let's see if they messed up our bikes.
That Iron Mike's treaty with these bastards is gonna hold?
I don't know.
Fucking Rippers, after what they did to Boozer's arm, after what they did to Lisa, what?
This was clutched.
Okay, we have to follow the line south to check the transformers and make sure they're all good.
Okay, I'm following you. Can I stop you?
How'd you end up in the MC?
It's a long story.
You got a long ride.
Okay, I was a member of the 10th Mountain, part of a forward unit working with the Northern Alliance.
Shit, I didn't know you were in the Army. Why were...
You want to hear this or not?
Sorry.
We were advancing on Mazar-e Sharif. We got ambushed by a group of Taliban heading the other way. And they were in flatbed trucks, decked out with ZU-23s, modified anti-aircraft guns.
Big guns?
Yeah, really big fucking guns. Our Humvee exploded, went over a cliff, right into the Hari. You know how hard it is to drown in Afghanistan? It's hard. The place is one giant goddamn desert. Anyway, I was thrown clear, and when I came to, the Humvee was upside down in the river. I swam out to see if anyone survived. I pulled a body back to shore, and I did that 7 more times. And by the time I pulled in Tanner, my Sarge, I was done. And when I came home, I don't know, I bought a bike, spent a couple of years on the road, just moving from place to place, and,
Did you fare well? You grew up around here, right?
Yeah. Okay, so by the time I finally settled down, I got a job at a bike shop run by this old guy named Jack. And, he ran the club. The press, that's what we used to call him. And he patched me in himself.
Wait, Jack. I remember Boozer talking about it. He was in prison or something.
Some bad shit went down, and he ended up taking the rap for the club.
Sounds like you guys were pretty tight.
Let's come back in the morning. You can get whatever tools you need and we'll finish it up then. There'll be fewer freaks out.
So no hot shower tonight? Okay, but I want to show you something first.
Well, Ricky, it's been a long day.
Come on, you know a lot about the freaks. I just want to show you something you might not know. Come on, we're out here anyway.
Shit, okay.
Let's go.
Can I ask you something?
Gosh, like I said before, could I stop you? I don't know what you mean.
I mean, why do you still wear the cuts? You and Boozer, it's not like you're trying to recruit anymore or staking out territory.
No.
A couple of guys I worked with at the plant wore colors on the weekend. I asked them about it once. They said they wore them as a way of saying, fuck you, to, I don't know, cops, authority, the government. So what are you rebelling against?
Whatever's left. Look, we wear them because we wear them. What do you want? I mean, no idea about Boozer, but I ain't trying to say shit. It's just cut. That's who I am. I've done a lot of stupid shit in my life, but joining the MC, well, let's just say that it's one of the few things that I don't regret.
What are we doing here? I've seen the Nero death trains before and hordes.
I know. Not like this.
What the fuck?
Watch.
Non c'è alcolo, frate.
I've come out here a few times to see them. They stay in those old machine buildings and they come out every night like someone's ringing a dinner bell, right? When it's morning, they go back inside and what? Hibernate?
You mean you never went down there to see?
Aha. Uh-huh. No. One time I got way too close, and a dozen of them started chasing me. It's like poking a hornet's nest. Come on, let's get out of here. It's getting dark.
Mamă, ce hoar de acolo, să-mi bat picioarele, frate, mușuroi.
Okay. Okay, anyway, the other day, I saw something you won't believe!
Really? You wanna talk? Alright, let's hear it. Wait, let me guess. You saw a Nero helicopter.
Wait, how did you know about that?
They've been spotted a few times, all over Lost Lake.
Shit.
Why do you care? It's not like they're here to help us. From the sound of it, they shoot on sight.
I don't care.
Oh, sounded like you did.
hell have you been all day?
Nice to see you too.
Yeah, well, Schizo said you and Deacon took off, and I was worried.
Mai din domisiune, mi-o skill point, da? Un skill point. Nu ce să-mi pun punctul ăsta de experiență, să vedem.
Screaming.
Hey, look at that. Too late for marsh duty. Yeah, it's right. Too bad. Schizo. Schizo. Speaking of Schizo, I wonder what the hell he did all day.
Yeah, good. Good one. Yep. Yep. Hey, see ya.
Hai să facem un save aici. Și mai avem timp să facem o misiune după care ne oprim cu episodul, pentru că am zis că nu vreau să stau mult astăzi în compania acestui joc. Că vreau să mai caut și alte jocuri și vreau să mai stau pe YouTube. Așa că am zis că nu stau mult azi.
How's it going?
Just looking for some stuff.
Fuel.
Go through a lot of this shit, yeah? I'll be here if you need me.
More. Refuel.
Alright.
Funny.
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone.
Ce dracu, frate?
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Schizo's gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell. I don't know. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain and get his bike and bring it back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
Figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Beacon out. Hey, Ricky, you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell him where the seeds were.
That's so weird.
Yeah, I really would have just let him make a ride.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom.
St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Let me know when it's clear.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to
place a tracker on your ship. Found them. There they come. Watch your tanks, soldiers marching in the row. Oh, Jesus.
All clear.
That's right. You boys go on about your business. Don't mind me.
Stop.
Hold on. We could be friends now, can't we?
Some level of vestigial memory.
Oh, shit.
No,
happens is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of meeting us and shitting themselves. What the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit?
Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here.
Jesus, this is taking forever. Not so bad.
O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. John, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
Researcher,
what? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.
Mike, I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man.
Okay, to Larry Mountain. Let's see what we have here.
We're going to have a trial. You'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
That's great, yeah. Too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Gata. Salvăm. Salvăm și ieșim. Așa. Gata, m-a salvat. Ia să vedem. Ia să încărcăm ultima salvare, să vedem dacă m-a salvat. Așa, bun, perfect. Așa. Și rămâne să ne auzim de seară, pe la 9, așa, pe la un stream, dacă o să mai aghiu, să mai joc, o să mai aleg eu un joc dintre astea care îmi plac mie. Și poate mai instalez ceva, poate mai găsesc ceva nou care îmi place și o să vedem atunci despre ce e vorba, ok. Hai, să aveți o zi faină și somn ușor la cei care dormiți acum la ora asta, în continuare. Și ne auzim pe la 9 diseară, că până atunci o să mai colectez eu informații și o să mai găsesc jocuri care să le joc pentru voi. Și interesantă ceva, interesant să fie ceva catchy, ceva care arată bine, cu natură, cu ceva, să fie case, cu nu știu, văd eu, în orice caz. Gata, hai, ieșim aici și ne auzim diseară pe la 9, da? Sau pe la 6, nu știu, când o să închei să vedeți, o să mai joc ceva, dacă o să mai găsesc azi un titlu interesant. De asta vreau să-l joc așa, în doze limitate, ca să nu-l termin repede, pentru că e un joc foarte fain și vreau să mă țin până în iunie. Așa că ne auzim de diseară, da? Hai, salut!